Hey, Mistress C.
This is gonna be quite unscripted.
Hi, Mr. Coleman. I hope you're doing well.
Hi, Mr. Coleman.
Hi.
Hi, Mr. Coleman.
Hey, Mr. Coleman.
Hi, Mr. Coleman.
Hello, Mr. Coleman.
Hey, Mr. Coleman.
Hi, Mr. C.
I'm Mr. C.
Hey, Mr. C.
Hey, Mr. C.
Hey, Mr. Coleman.
Hi, Mr. Coleman.
Hey, Mr. Coleman.
Hey, Mr. Coleman.
When I think about Mr. Coleman, I think about love. I think about passion. I think about drive.
I don't even know where to start because I feel like there's so much to say and I have so little time.
Every morning when I'm at work and I see you and Dennis's mobile order pop up, it always like brings a smile to my face.
Every time you've put us up on stage, every, you know, music track you sent to us, every rehearsal track.
Not only have you given me the chance to help other people, but you, yourself, have helped me.
I just wanted to take a minute to say thank you for all that you've done for me and for everybody else in Chamber Choir.
For giving the choir the hope and the love that we needed, for picking us up when we were down.
So I made you a list of things Mr. C did, but it's too long.
Just wanted to say thank you for everything.
Thank you so much for everything you do for us. I just wanted to thank you for everything that you've done for, like, everyone.
Thank you for everything, Mr. Coleman.
Thank you for everything you do.
Thank you so much for everything you've done for me for the past 2 years, almost now going on 3.
Thank you for everything you do for us.
I'm so grateful for everything you did for me.
I'd like to thank him for everything. Thank him for bursting me out of my shell. Thank him for showing me a different side to music.
Thank you for everything.
I don't know, I've just seen myself grow so much in so many ways because of you. I see myself as a better singer. I feel like I have more control.
I'm just really grateful for the opportunity that you've given me to have a voice.
You've helped me and my voice grow a lot.
You have no idea how much you've helped me with everything, technically, emotionally.
Music theory, just understanding music and really showing the beauty behind music and how to analyze and really understand the literature and understand the feeling that involves around music.
Thank you for making my first year in Chamber so amazing.
Thank you for putting up with me.
Thank you for always laughing at my corny jokes, even though they're not funny.
Thank you for the leadership positions that you let me have. Thank you for all the advice, all the life advice, everything that you give me.
Thank you for always being there, and thank you for always being you.
There's so much this year that I wouldn't have been able to do if I wasn't in Chamber Choir with you.
I would not be this person without your influence.
You taught me to sing, not just the notes on a piece of paper, not just the beats on a bar.
Honestly, I don't know where I would be as a performer right now if it wasn't for you.
I don't think that I would be the person I am if it wasn't for you and if it wasn't for Chamber Choir.
The way you connect people through music is just absolutely beautiful.
Because of you, we are all better musicians, better performers, better people.
You encourage me and all of your chamber students to be ourselves and to create some truly beautiful music together.
For me personally, for reigniting my passion into music and opening my eyes into a whole new world of possibilities and self-expression and music.
Thank you for helping me become who I am, for bettering my voice, for giving me the confidence in my voice.
Thank you. Truly, truly, truly thank you.
I kind of lost my spirit a little bit, but you really brought it back for me.
This choir wouldn't be the same without your compassion and support.
And you've given me, you know, a place to be, and you've honestly given me a future.
Thank you for being that person that I could come to when I was really down in the dumps and I had no idea where to go.
And of course there were missteps and mistakes and missing pens, but you taught me that failing was okay.
You've gotten me through some hard times.
I can't thank you enough for the help that you've given me this past 2 years.
I just really love how your classroom is a safe space
thank you, Mr. Coleman, for everything you've done, but mostly for giving us love and hope.
I really can't put into words how much you mean to me.
Honestly, you are more than a teacher. You're just always there for us.
You're the most loving and inspirational teacher I've ever had in my whole entire life.
Thank you for having the faith in me that I didn't for so many years to do a lot of the stuff that I wish I could have done but never did.
Thank you for being an amazing director. But most importantly, thank you for believing in me and allowing me to do what I love.
That's all that we need is someone to believe in us. And we have you.
There wasn't a day that went by where I didn't feel appreciated. Not a minute went by where I didn't feel loved.
It's been really incredible seeing how you squeezed together all these personalities and somehow made something really beautiful out of it.
And I'm really grateful, so thank you.
I couldn't have asked for a better teacher to help me with everything.
I will take your teachings and your techniques with me everywhere I go for the rest of my life.
No matter what's going on, I know that I can go to M1 and you'll be there. With many thanks to you, I'll never stop singing.
I'm really glad that I had joined Chamber when I did, and I'm so glad that I was able to meet you.
We love you. Bye.
I love you, and thank you so much again, and hopefully I will see you next school year.
Thank you so much. I love you.